Paul Galata, Senior Technology Specialist at Mouser Electronics. I'm here today to introduce Maxim Integrated's elegant industrial smart force sensor reference design, the MAXREFDES82. The design measures both mass and center of mass of the object on it. It operates as a wave scale in a touch interface with force sensing. Maxim channels their collective expertise to stretch the limits of technology, understand your needs, and help you to get to market faster. Maxim's smart force sensor reference design is a robust touch interface device that is built in a ruggedized proof of concept module that accepts 3D human interface input while consuming less than 50 milliamps during normal operation, allowing it to be battery powered. It features a next generation industrial smart force sensor. It is designed around four load cells laid out in a quadrant that are channeled into a MAX11254 low power 6-channel 24-bit analog to digital converter for high precision, high resolution measurements. The high precision weigh scale accurately measures mass up to 780 grams. It has a display that provides easy readability. Its compact design promotes rapid evaluation or installation for industrial control and measurement applications. Because this is not a capacitive touch solution, the use of gloves and dirty fingers will not affect performance. In front of me, I have the package that the unit arrives in. This reference design is ready to use straight out of the box. First, obtain an available PC with an open USB port. Grab a micro USB cable. Simply plug one end into the micro USB connector on the board and the other end into your computer's USB port. The red LED indicates the power supply is good. A flashing green LED indicates the ADC is converting. The unit contains a plastic top plate that is the touch surface. The top plate sits on top of four load cells that are placed in a quadrant relationship. Next to the micro USB port is a reset switch, which resets the board. Opposite the side of the reset switch is the calibration switch, which naturally is used to start a calibration procedure. Follow the ensuing procedure to verify the correct functioning of the MAXREFDES82. Run the proper virtual COM port driver execute file included in MAXREFDES82SW10.zip, available at the web link shown. Connect the MAXREFDES82 board to the PC with the USB cable. Wait for the PC to complete driver installation. Follow the instructions on the MAXREFDES82 board LCD screen to finish the power-up calibration. After the power-up calibration is done, the board is in measurement state. Run the execute file included in the zip. Click Connect on the PC graphical user interface. The PC GUI should display the same information as board LCD screen. Test the touchscreen with forces less than 570 grams. Maxim makes all firmware and software, including the PC GUI source code, available for engineers. A key component in the reference design is Maxim's MAX11254 24-bit 6-channel 64,000 samples per second Delta Sigma ADC that communicates through a serial peripheral interface. Based upon the forces applied on each of the four load cells, the system displays the total force magnitude and the coordinates of the force center. The force magnitude and coordinates are scanned approximately every 10 milliseconds. The MAXREFDES82 reference design uses ST's STM32F429 ARM Cortex M4 core with floating point unit running at 180 MHz. The processor controls the analog to digital converter, the liquid crystal display module, and performs all computations. The thin film transistor liquid crystal display measures 89 millimeters across the diagonal. In this design, the upper third section digitally displays the load cell's load information. The lower two-thirds section graphically displays the force magnitude and its relative positions in the square constructed by the four load cells. When a touch force or weight contacts the surface of the top plate, the four strain gauge load cells deform and output electrical signals to the MAX11254 ADC. Based on the distribution of the force to the four load cells, the system calculates the total force and position of the force's center of mass. The system continually scans the signal output of each of the four load cells, and an accurate force and its movement map can be acquired. Because the system gathers and monitors not only the force position but also the force magnitude, the system is ideal for a 3D human interface input application. I have given you an introduction to Maxim's new industrial smart force sensor. It is now time for you to weigh in. Learn more by going to the link listed below.